Here we go, right. Now next time you some Peely Awesome, I'm going to check out preparations before we go. You check out the people that has on the street. Nope. Wait, get out of the way. News! All the lines are fed out. Ooh, they are stuck with things. Now, come on.
Hmm.
Let's see what these things are. Experience gratitude flows in the wake of liberation.
Huh.
Come on in. Look at the quality.
That's cool.
Come back anytime.
What we got on the God Jack. Posted in this bulletin board, even in the city, you can easily tell we're at war. I should ask, Your Highness, our war with Ruse only grows more intense. Does it not weigh heavily upon you? On the contrary, knowing I fight for Jutland spurs me on. I see, that Your Highness loves Jutland too. Just so, I'm a Jut before I'm a princess. This kingdom is my homeland as well.
Seems that way.
She wouldn't be here otherwise, naturally. What part of this country do you love, Princess? Why, everything. Narrowing down one aspect is difficult. And yet, if I had to choose one, that would be our history. Jutland is among Europa's oldest nations.
Just so.
Indeed. Countries of Europa have undergone many changes. Revolution, invasion, kept in a state of flux. Jutland, however, has protected its lands for generations. My family's line of succession spans an entire millennium. Never a good thing to say that. Usually those families do eventually come to an end, rather bloodily as well. A unified nation like ours is a worldwide rarity. Jutland's historical longevity makes it special, on top of all else.
Yep.
I see. That's the first time I've heard that. As expected of royalty, Your Highness is very knowledgeable about that. The princess has read her share of history books. When she was younger, she would torture her tutors by asking questions they could find no answers to in their books. Just thinking about our rich culture sets my heart aflutter. The tales of our national heroes never cease to inform me. What do you mean, national heroes?
Hmm.
Take, for instance, the young King Montague, who led Jutland to victory in the Worm Crest War 300 years ago. Riding the giant Limrung, he defeated thousands of soldiers with a scant few hundred troops. His epic saga is thrilling. I highly doubt that's actually what happened, but anyway. Then there was Prince Demetrius, who fell bravely in battle while rallying the Allied armies against the southern threats.
Wonderful.
To create a deep, as deeply for the people of our past as the ones she now presides over. How very much like our princess. Oh my! Recounting the tales of our historical heroes is so exciting. They were all such wonderful, lovable people. But, Your Highness, aren't all those heroes your distant ancestors? I suppose it is a bit strange to be so enamored with your own ancestors. Not necessarily. Ah, priority hero. We need a hero. We're holding out for a hero limbo. We're not going to go there, okay? So there's the circle. Do we have another circle available? Probably not. No.
Yo!
Where was I going? I was going... Oh, let's see if we can upgrade some things. Go to the factory! Upgrade stuff! Make things more powerful and better. I really wish I could get Splash too.
Yo! What do you want?
Upgrade. No, that's not what I want. I want that's what I want. Level 4, 200 kroner.
Pretty good, yeah? Pretty good, yeah? How about this? How about this? Pretty good, yeah?
Someone a sniper rifle.
How about this?
Upgrade! Okay, what we got? Who have I not upgraded? You? Healing alchemist? Ooh, yes. That's a lot of upgrading. 50. Here goes. Oh yeah, hit that side. Holy moly.
Pretty good, yeah?
Jesus. You know what, let's get started on this. Anything rank 5 or lower.
Oh, yeah, hit that side.
rid of all the level 5s. She's so close to leveling up. That should be fun. We'll be able to level up in turn.
See ya.
Okay. Should really throw more than in, I think. Maybe. Or I don't know! It's like their levels are so like they're not really high levels at the moment, but obviously my guys can't equip them. That's part of the problem as well. It's like,
what's the matter?
Missions. No, that was probably it.
They've taken our territory.
So let's go and do this. Not any commander. And again, we're going to have Bloom.
Up details are as follows.
So we need to hold back the Empire's events.
That is all.
The chance that the Valkyria could come up. Squad menu. Select team. Get hell at a higher level. That's what we need. Let us deploy.
Let's do this.
Okay, so that way he's blocked off. Oh. There's actual troops there. Bit of an odd thing. I didn't think there were going to be troops actually there.
No match for us.
Commander will not be dead. You
Let's end this!
I don't know, maybe not.
I'll murderize him! Let's get it up!
All right.
You leave Sarah alone.
Something's coming.
Commander down.
Oh. Thanks, Sarah.
Let's get it up!
Commander down!
Here I come! Calm down, please! Thank you very much. We need to take out that.
Constant vigilance!
Come on! Heal field, spear ring, storm shots.
Right!
Oh, well done! Oh,
I don't be so serious!
Yep, let's go!
God, you look a lot better!
You ready?
Taste my blade!
There we go.
Commander down!
Come on, don't be so serious!
No, we need to take out that...
Yeah.
Darn it! Okay, down the
Something's line. Coming.
Yeah, it's called cannon fire. Okay.
Something's coming.
There we go.
Come on, don't be so serious.
Midnight, Burnfield.
This is your play. Commander down!
Get it on!
Need to take out!
Take this! Rest in peace.
Really?
Had a bad feeling.
Need to stop. Need to stop doing it. Let's go. Come on, we want a time limit. Do not want the Valkyrie standing up.
Something's coming.
Is it cannon fire? It's cannon fire. Didn't equip anyone with a sniper.
Something's coming.
Hey there, buddy.
I'll prove myself.
Hello, hi. Could you please?
Let's end this.
Take out the cannon. What is that?
I'll murderize him.
Now we go down here again. We need to be faster. Whoa, did I equip any? No, I did equip some stuff. I needed bloom for the blooming splash, didn't I?
This looks easy enough. I'm murderized. Serious.
No point.
Oh, Ophelia.
No quarter!
Should not have.
No quarter!
Take it off the way!
Let's end this!
Prepare yourself! No quarter!
Jesus!
No quarter!
Ready?
Yep, let's go!
Oh, we got it! Yay! Base captured!
Let's end this!
Oh!
Enemy reinforcements!
Hi! Reinforcements! Where the hell are
they? Attack!
More
their numbers are rising! No, 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 Jetson!
No corner! Jesus!
No corner!
No
gone away. Seriously? Seriously.
In the name of Jutland, victory! Ready or not,
rest here
I come!
Hey, buddy.
Something's coming. They're attacking from a distance!
Look what I can do. This is a cakewalk.
Don't underestimate us.
What?
Oh, God. There's more of you.
Your numbers are rising.
Some damage.
Is that it? Yes. We're here.
I could not have done it alone.
I'll be right here. Yeah, it's just a little bit longer, but
I've grown stronger.
Did need to get Sarah and Joel to open, hopefully get. So we got some level 6 and 5 stuff, so we can throw them into. Still haven't got a higher rank splash, which is all the healing stuff. It'd be a nice game if you could give us that.